Big and Mika, everybody's saying that Serbia is probably the best team in this Eurobasket. It's one of the two teams undefeated in the tournament. How do you see your chances?
I think that we have very good chance. It's very good team. We have players, they are they have a lot of quality, a lot of talent, like Belica, Teodosic, Bogdanović, Radulica, but it's also like team, it's you know, everybody try to do, you know, their best in the court to make their role, and you know, we have, I think, very good team, and it's possible to go until the end. In this
you are
tournament.
Here as a fan of the Serbian team, or are a member of FIBA board?
You choose. Yeah, for sure, like fan of Serbian team, but also like board of member of the FIBA board and executive committee. We have here board Saturday. And
yeah. Were you surprised from the elimination of the Greek team?
You know, difficult quarterfinal, you know. Both teams are very good, you know, Greek and Spain. It's details decide this game. Also, Greece can win this game, you know, yesterday. And I'm not surprised, but you know, I think that they play very good in the group, and they are strong team, and they have for sure the future. Very interesting and young players.
Are you coming to Athens for this celebration of Panathinaikos?
I will come. I will be there Wednesday.
Can I ask you one question about Slovenia? Are you from Slovenia?